Turn home tonight, hoping to do it again for the home crowd. Heat, Celtics. The Eastern Conference Finals continue. On these Eastern Conference Finals, we can see the end of the tunnel from here. Game 6. This is Kevin Harlan. We've got Chris Webber and Greg Anthony with us. And from the sideline, we'll be hearing from David Aldridge. D.A., take it away.
Kevin, thank you. Last season, Bam Adebayo signed that 5-year max extension, the richest contract in Miami Heat franchise history. He said of this team, they're going to push you no matter what. Whether you've got $160 million or you've got $1.5, we all get treated the same. And that's what I love about this organization. Kevin?
Good story. Hard work does pay off, David. Thank you so much. You look at the Celtics. They're looking to close it out tonight.
A golden opportunity here on their home court. If they're to advance to the finals, no better time than now.
So the opening lineup for the Heat, Lowry and Hero are the guard set. Adebayo is the pivot with Tucker playing the four. And it's Butler in at the small forward. And for Boston, we've got Williams. Horford is out there with Jason Tatum. Then there's Derek White. And it's Pritchard in at point.
Here we go.
And so off the tip, it's Boston. Pass to Horford. Now here's Williams. Knocked loose and stolen by Butler. Down low. Hero finds Tucker. Just 5 to shoot. From 11 feet away, Butler no good.
And being that close to the hoop, I thought he had enough room to finish that one.
Count it.
Not easy trying to compete with the toughness of Williams, especially when he's near the rim.
Lowry passes to Butler. Back to Lowry. And the officials call a traveling violation. Here's Pritchard. Outside, White. Pass to Tatum. Here's Pritchard. He's covered by Hero. And it's White missing. Butler feeling out a bit. And the ball goes out of bounds. Last touch by Horford. Lowry with the ball. The kick outside to Butler. Over Tatum. And Butler gets it to go on the assist by Lowry.
Some say the mid-range jumper is dying out. Yeah, right. Guys like Butler, they're keeping it alive.
Pass to Tatum. First shot, first basket. He's out of the blocks fast.
And once he got to the 10, I think he was surprised to find himself that wide open.
Yeah, very little resistance. I mean, you had to bring much faster help than that.
Now here's Butler. The pass to Hero. 6 on the shot clock. And Adebayo throws it down.
With strong athleticism, Adebayo can finish just about any lob with his large catch radius.
Tatum against Adebayo. And the dunk by Tatum.
I tell you what, you better watch out, fellas. He is on fire here today.
Lowry kicks to Hero. Pass to Butler. Here's Adebayo. Back to Butler. Over Williams. And the Heat get another bucket right there.
Oh, a creative offensive talent. Butler, he's unpredictable because he can beat you in so many different ways.
Now, here's Horford. There's the dish to Tatum. Offensive rebound. Here's Williams, and he converts the layup. Williams has got his second basket.
And you know what? He doesn't mind getting his hands dirty when it comes to really fighting on the backboard.
And when he's this active early, it's a sign this could be one of those big games for him.
And one step ahead of the defense with that solid screen.
And then, Greg, the monster dunk to finish it off.
Oh, come on, guys. Someone has to rotate over. Defensively, that's just poor communication.
Here's Tatum. Again, the Celtics good for two. Miami trailing. Lowry passes to Butler. Back to Lowry. Buries it down low.
And try and name a six-footer who likes to operate inside more than Lowry. He is a beast.
Here's Williams, and he slams it down right on top of Bam Adebayo.
That is not possible. What we just... is that possible?
I think it is, Greg. Not probable, but like possible, like you said. Nice angle on that replay with the AT&T 5G Slam Cam. Passes it to Hero. Now Adebayo. Driving inside. Shots good by Hero.
Oh, and the touch on the interior. Hero can hit jumpers as well as capitalize in close.
Outside Tatum. The long distance three is buried. Tatum's got 9 points.
And he likes to get in a rhythm early. Nice triple.
Pass the buck. And here's Adebayo. He's guarded by Williams. Gets it to go. That one good from Adebayo.
And I need to see some more assertiveness out of these defenders.
Pritchard passes to Tatum. The pass to Horford. 5 on the clock. Here's Pritchard. And Adebayo sends it back.
And a menace defensively. Adebayo with the swat. He's an all-defensive team member for a reason.
And Miami calls their first time out of the game. They lost their last game on Tuesday.
And look at what they did in the fourth quarter. Just totally out of sync and lacking in intensity. And that turned into that huge comeback.
And a new group in for the Celtics. Daniel Tice is checked in for Robert Williams. Williams comes in for Al Horford. Nesmith, he's checked in for White. And Smart subbed in for Pritchard. Lowry finds Martin. And here is Dedmon. Oladipo for 3. It's rebounded by Tice. Williams passes to Tatum. We've got 1:55 left to play in the first. Blanketed by the D, he fights to the rim for the layup.
As hot as he's been this quarter, the game plan is simple, folks. Get him the ball and get out of the way. I'll tell you what, I'm not sure these guys can keep this up.
Yeah, so far, both teams have been outstanding at the offensive end. We've got a lot of game left to play.
And there's the bucket from Tatum.
This quarter, expending tremendous energy at the offensive end. He's not slowing down. He's still calling for it.
Dishes to Martin. The shot's good.
That's just the product of good pass work. I mean, nice team basketball right there.
Celtics leading by 4. Smart dishes to Williams. Pass to Nesmith. Martin against Tatum. And Tice throws it down.
Oh, impressive ball handling from Tatum. He attracts the other team's focus and then finds the open man.
Lowry against Smart. And Lowry gets it to go. Boston's gone 2 or 3 from deep so far in this game. Smart with the ball. Lowry picks him up. Floats it up for Williams. And Williams throws it down.
Oh, and the lead gets bigger on a ridiculous offensive sequence.
That dunk alone would have been spectacular. Never mind it coming at the end of an alley-oop. And it's Oladipo with the jam.
Always an explosive leaper. Oladipo's teammates can count on him to finish those alley-oops.
Here's Tatum, and again it's Boston converting.
And their offense already in a flow. Some stellar shooting to jump out to this lead.
Here's Oladipo. Lowry for three. Bangs home the trifecta. Lowry's got 7.
And those reflexes never let Lowry down. He was primed for that shot.
What a performance for Jason Tatum. He has been the story so far for the Celtics. What an amazing quarter. There was absolutely no stopping him. And we'll be back with you shortly. And you talk to Jimmy Butler. His confidence in this Miami team, Greg, is at an extremely high level. I mean, listen to his words.
We got a team full of guys that can score, a team full of guys that can defend, can get everybody else involved. It's a nice team, man. We're playing well.
You talk about scoring and defending and playmaking. Greg, Jimmy Butler can do all three.
Yeah, leading the way with his play. He's made a huge difference ever since he joined the team.
Welcome back to Playoff Basketball on 2K Sports. This is the Eastern Conference Final. And some stats here, guys. The scoring breakdown for Boston.
They've carried out a great game plan in the paint so far, working it down low a lot and getting high percentage looks.
And also, how about the willingness to attack the basket and challenge the defense here tonight?
And a chance here presented by Gatorade to see who's on the floor.
Oh, that was sublime. Sublime stuff. Guys, absolutely sublime.
Agreed. He's going to start putting on a show now. Tatum against Martin. Makes it off the glass.
Well, check out that assist. That's a pair of teammates that are clearly on the same page.
Smart passes to Tatum. Now, here's Nesmith. And it's off from three-point range. Outside, Martin. Just about a minute and a half has gone by here in the second.
Oladipo outside.
Inside, Dedmon. Good, and it's Oladipo picking up the assist.
And known as a combo guard, Victor Oladipo has some point guard level passing skills in the body of a two.
Now here's Tatum. 16 points for him. Hits it from three-point range. Smart's got his first 3 points of the game.
Well, he's not going to get an easier look than that. You don't need to double-team him, but you can't leave him all alone.
Oladipo against Williams. And there's the bucket from Victor Oladipo.
Pretty much all of their buckets coming from inside the paint now.
Quarter two and just under 2.5 minutes gone by. And Tatum with the basket on the assist from Smart. And that's 18 points for Jason Tatum.
What I like about Tatum, he moves his feet well, understands angles, and he plays more physical than advertised.
Timeout called, the Heat. One of the stories here, Jason Tatum getting it done today.
Oh, yeah, no question what they'll be talking about in this timeout. They need to figure out some way to slow him down.
And a new group in for the Celtics. Robert Williams is checked in for Luke Kornet. Horford comes in for Williams. Derek White's checked in for Tatum. And it's Pritchard in for Smart. Now, here's Adebayo. Here's Hero. Trying to get open is Adebayo. Count it, and the Celtic lead has been cut down now to just 2 points with that basket from Hero. Right the pass to Nesmith to the wing on the left. Oladipo against White. To the inside. Horford draws contact on the shot, and now a three-point play chance as he'll head to the line.
The focus from Horford, I mean, just shrugging off the foul for the and-one finish.
First trip to the free throw line for him tonight.
Games. He's accountable, and he holds others to that same standard.
Hero passes to Butler. Now, Hero. That's in, and he's now 3 for 3 and looking sharp.
That's a perfect setup. Solid screen, defender can't avoid it. Opens up a clear path to the bucket.
Floats it up for Horford. Stolen away. Nice job to interrupt the alley-oop attempt there. Count it, and the Celtic lead has been cut to just 1 point on the basket from Victor Oladipo.
I mean, he's got a lot of smarts on the court, but Tucker doesn't need to think too much on that assist. He was wide open.
Now, here's Horford. He kicks to White. Back to Horford. Played in with a nice touch off the glass. Horford's got his second bucket of the night.
Oh, with the power behind Horford's movement. It's terrific. It takes him right through the contact for a big finish.
There's the drive. Here's Nesmith. Good. Now it's a 5-point Celtic lead. So Oladipo will bring it up for the Miami Heat. Kicks it to Tucker. And here is Butler. He has 6. From 10 feet out, no good that time. From 12 feet out. No good on that one. And the Heat going the other way now. Hero on the wing. Back to Butler. To the middle. Adebayo passes to Hero. 6 to shoot. That one goes in for him too, making it look easy. He's now 4 for 4.
And how about Harrell's body control, capable of still scoring even when the defense ups the ante in terms of physicality.
Here's Pritchard, passes to Horford. Hits the jumper in space. Horford's got 7.
And he has really come to life here after a slow start in that first quarter.
Back to Butler. On the left block. That's good on the jump shot. 8 points for him.
He's so focused. Butler does not let the defender get into his head. That's a sign of an elite score.
Williams kicks to Horford. Over in the corner, White. And the Celtics hit again from deep.
They get burned this time. That's a shot they're willing to give up, though.
Outside Butler. Back to Hero.
Did you see that?
And it is flushed down with a nice jam.
And there's that vertical of Hero. Gets off the floor with ease and just hammers that one down.
Now here's Williams. He's got 6 and stolen by Butler. Here's Adebayo. And Adebayo throws it down.
That's a stomach punch, guys. Turn it over and give him a free run to the bucket.
Oh, you're so right. No question who has the momentum now.
Oh, exactly right. Momentum shifting plays like that can change the tone of a game.
And a new group in for the Celtics. Daniel Tice is checked in for Robert Williams. Williams comes in for Al Horford. Jason Tatum, he's checked in for Nesmith. And Smart subbed in for White. Here's Pritchard. Good on the bucket.
And they've repeatedly probed inside in the first half, guys, and it's paid off.
Outside Butler. Pass to Hero. Back to Butler. And slam dunk by Butler.
Flashing that leaping ability there. Butler really gets off the floor fast when he's near the hoop.
Pritchard passes to Smart. Here's Williams. Good, and Smart gets the assist. And the Celtics lead by four.
Look, that's a nice play. You need low post scoring to keep your offense balanced.
Bounce pass, Butler. Good ball movement here by Miami. Adebayo with the bucket. Adebayo's got four this quarter.
Just no resistance on the inside. That's their fifth consecutive make in the paint.
Here's Pritchard to the paint in the corner. Smart with it. Five to shoot, and the shot goes in. Smart's got 5 points so far.
Just too physical. Smart shedding the defense and finishing strong.
A deep three from Butler. And a close game so far through the first two quarters as we reach halftime. Boston on top, up by four. And now let's catch up with David Aldridge, who's standing by from the sideline. All right, Dave.
Thanks, guys. Here with Jason Tatum. You have been rolling early. How did you get in that rhythm?
Just staying aggressive. Just continue to get in the gym and see some go in. It feels good to see them go in early. And so good to have us have a good start. Hopefully we keep it up.
Yeah, it was flowing great in that first half, Jay. Thanks very much. Back to you guys.
Thank you, David. We'll be back after halftime for the start of the second half momentarily.
And now, the 2K Sports Halftime Show.
Taking a look at the Celtics, they're locked in a battle tonight, and knowing that they're desperate to clinch the series here in Game 6, it's likely to be a rough, grinded-out second half. They don't want to let this opportunity get away from them. Kenny, what's your take on Boston so far?
Well, the three-point shooting was the key thus far. When you're knocking down those shots from the perimeter, it really spreads the floor. You demand respect from the defense. We'll see if they can keep it flowing in the second half.
And Shaq, your thoughts on the Heat?
And their defense has been an absolute disaster. Offering little to no resistance, allowing the other team to walk all over them. They need to show way more fight in the second half, or they're going to get trampled.
Ben, good to have you with us for 2K Sports coverage of Game 6. You know, guys, Jason Tatum has really been making it happen.
Man, how about the amount he's contributing in the scoring column through two quarters? He has been terrific.
This game has his fingerprints all over it. Now looking to replicate what he did in the first half.
Here's who Eric Spoelstra is starting the second half with. Butler and Tucker up in the forward spots. Lowry and Hero are the guard set. And it's Adebayo in at the five. Shots good by Butler.
The plan of attack is obvious. Get the ball inside and go strong to the rim.
Inside. And he floats in for the easy two. Credit the assist on that one.
Important points there. Got him on a nice play. Getting the ball inside and right to the bucket.
Butler finds Tucker. Here's Adebayo. He can't get that one to fall. Great D that time from Tatum. Outside, White. Lays it up off the glass. White's got the lead up to six now for Boston.
They're going to have to come up with a better matchup. This guy just too much speed.
Outside, Butler. Oh, and there's the alley-oop.
I think Jimmy Buckets has underrated vision. He's more than capable of spotting open teammates and distributing accordingly.
the pass to Pritchard. Here's White. It's hauled in by Hero. The Heat trail by four. Here's Butler. Oh, and the jam by Butler.
And how about the experience of Lowry on full display there? Just finding the open man, and guy's been doing this for now over a decade.
Now here's White. He has seven. Williams with the ball. Lowry picks him up. White. And it's good. Assisting on the play was Williams. White's got 7 points for the quarter.
They're on target from the start of the half. I mean, they're moving well. They're getting some good shots. That makes him 3 for 4 from the field since halftime.
Adebayo against Horford. To the inside. Oh, and the jam by Butler.
Oh, from role player to star. Butler's transformation has been fun to watch. Now he racks up points with ease.
Now here's Tatum. 18 points for him. Pass to Horford. From deep, an absolute bomb from three-point range. Horford's got 10.
Oh, this is the range Horford has. I mean, early on, this wasn't the case. Now you have to take him seriously.
Passes it to Adebayo. Cut it, and the Celtic lead has been cut down to 4 on the bucket from Butler.
Oh, they own the interior right now. 10 straight points coming from inside.
Time called here. The Celtics decide to talk it over.
Every time out, a chance to review the lineups, matchups, or call a play.
Now, that's what coaches are paid to do, right? I mean, curious to see what they go with here.
Celtics making a switch here. Cornette's checked in. Here's Horford. Knocks down the three ball. Horford's got 6 points in the quarter.
Man, the triples keep falling, guys. That's 3 in a row.
Lowry dishes to Butler. We've gone about 3.5 minutes into the third now. He makes his 10th basket of the night from the field. He has missed 2 shots from the floor. Here's Pritchard. Lowry covering. Outside Tatum. Shot clock at 6. Ball's knocked loose. And here we go. Butler heading to the hoop. Oh, and the jam by Butler.
This guy works hard on defense. Butler, when you're careless around him, he'll make the pay.
Outside Tatum. From down in the low post, it goes. And that's 20 points for Jason Tatum.
Coming off a big game, his confidence couldn't be higher, and coach knows it.
And that's why they're running plays for him. They're getting him the ball and letting him go to work.
And it's out of bounds, the Heat able to retain possession here. An outstanding defensive play to earn the Mobile One block.
And well, they didn't make it this far by giving up easy ones, and now their defense is in overdrive.
Daniel Tice is checked in for the Celtics. Marcus Smart comes in for Pritchard. And Miami making a change here. Lowry feeling it out a bit. Just 4 to shoot. Here's Butler. Again, the miss by the Heat. Celtics leading by 5. Up top, Tice. And the layup is good. Tice has got his 2nd basket of the game.
You can see the D just a little slow getting to the bucket. He'll make the pay for that.
Let's save it. Oh, and he plucks it off the glass. Wow. Tice kicks to White. Outside Tatum. White with it. He's got 10. Good work defensively by Mark. The Heat trail by 7. Butler passes to Lowry. The kick out to Oladipo. And a it's in after a nice bounce off the right side. Oladipo's got 8 points.
And you got to be aware of Oladipo. Consistent at looking to score, especially in these kinds of ways.
Now here's Tatum. And it's Boston with another.
His energy level has never dropped in this game. I mean, he's working his tail off. And the D is struggling to keep up.
That's it, and the Celtic lead is cut down now to just 5 on the bucket from Kyle Lowry.
Oh, great flow to that possession. Two players totally in sync with each other.
White looking around. And Butler sends it back.
You can't throw up weak shots when Butler is around. His shot blocking ability, impressive.
And stolen by Tatum. Over in the corner, White. A three-pointer, no good. The Heat trail by 5. Right side, Butler. Unloads from 13. That's good on the jump shot.
Good job taking advantage of the size mismatch. There's no way that jumper's getting blocked.
White the pass to Cornette. He dishes it to Tatum. He takes it in. Count the bucket. And he's got a free throw coming up as well.
They are just killing him on the interior.
And a moment here to take a look at the scoring breakdown for the Celtics.
You want to see how efficient the offense is running? A great stat to look at is points off assist. And they've gotten a ton of assists throughout this game.
Yeah, but I also like the balance because they're doing a great job of getting inside and converting around the rim. I really like their aggressiveness.
And that one falls for Tatum.
Well, who could forget Jason Tatum's rookie year? I mean, in the 2018 playoffs, all he did was lead the Celtics in scoring at just 20 years old, taking Boston to game 7 of the conference finals.
Now, here's Lowry. He's got 9. Stolen by Smart. To the middle. Here's Tatum. And the dunk by Tatum.
Oh, nice look there from Smart. Finding the open man.
And so Lowry will bring it up for Miami. Trailing here by 8. Hero on the wing. Clock at 6. That one misses. Excellent D there from Williams. Floats it up for Williams. Oh, a nice defensive play to disrupt the alley-oop. Nick Saban. Oh, and the buzzer beater's good.
Yeah, that is a timely three-pointer there. They had to keep it within reach going into the fourth, and that shot allows them to do just that.
What a performance for Jason Tatum. He has been the story so far for Boston. A terrific quarter for him, and now he has a total of 27 points. Shouldn't take him long to get up over 30. We've got more in store for you right after this. And let's take this chance now to show you the State Farm assist of the game.
Yeah, an easy choice tonight. Look at the precision on this pass. Put it on a platter for him.
Yeah, he put it on a platter and it was served cold. Now, I love the poise, the decisiveness. This is how you run an offense.
Well, what a terrific game it's been so far with this fourth quarter. Sure to bring more pressure-packed basketball. They've got Marcus Smart. Williams is out there with Rob Williams. Then there's Jason Tatum. And it's White in at the two-guard spot. That's the Boston 5. Now here's Williams. Shoots over Tucker. Williams' shot is off. The Heat trail by 5. Hero with it. Outguarded by Smart. Lowry against White. And Tucker kicks to Hero. Saban, just 5 on the clock. And the Heat, another 3.
Yeah, that's 2 straight 3-pointers they've allowed.
Smart passes to Williams. 1 minute now into this fourth quarter. Martin against Tatum. Williams, good, and it's Tatum picking up the assist. Tatum's got his 4th assist in this one. Brown against Lowry. Over Williams. That's short off the rim. Celtics leading by four. White inside. He's against Martin. White, good.
They should continue to get the ball inside. The defense struggling to contain them.
Lowry finds Martin. Now, Hero. He's guarded by Williams. Poke loose. Hero on the wing. It falls for the sixth time in seven tries this contest. That's 86%.
And that's right in his wheelhouse, looking to make an impact when it counts.
This is why they go to him in these spots. I mean, they trust his judgment and ability to score down the stretch.
Now here's Williams. Left side, Smart. Here's Tatum. 2 points, that one goes. Tatum's got 11 in the second half.
Excellent control from Tatum. The assertiveness he displays on these possessions is why people love this guy.
Hero kicks to Lowry. Tucker dishes to Lowry. Sinks that one from the post. And that's 11 points for Kyle Lowry.
You know, this guy just brings such heart and passion to the court. Lowry just doesn't let a little contact stop him from scoring.
Now here's Williams. Up top, Tatum. Guarded by Tucker. Let's the three fly. Nice shot by Smart. And the Celtics lead by 7.
Showing his range. Smart spacing the floor.
Pass to Hero. And Smart with a clear path to the hoop. Tatum wide open. He fires one. Good, and Smart gets the assist. Smart's got his fourth assist with that last one here tonight. Lowry passes to Hero. Lowry's shot is good. Lowry's got 4 this quarter.
It's been like this all night for both teams. The offenses having their way.
Yeah, but defensively, neither side has been able to adjust, and that's reflected in the score.
Now a timeout called by Boston. Boston making some changes. Horford comes in for Williams. And it's Pritchard in for White. Okay, well, let's check in with David Aldridge, who's reporting from the sidelines.
Thank you, Kevin. During the last break, got to listen in on Ime Udoka's huddle with his team. His demeanor was not one of a coach whose team was well ahead. He said, this is the time to turn up the heat, make one final push, and try to close out strong. We'll see if they were listening, guys.
Okay, David, much appreciated. Here's Butler, following the basket by Al Horford.
Oh, he's a solid shot blocker now, thanks to his timing and great anticipation skill. It's not easy scoring on Horford.
And so Horford will bring it up for the Boston Celtics. Seven drops in. He's perfect from the floor. 7 for 7.
And he's the main reason they have the lead right now. He's been perfect from the field, literally.
Butler against Tatum. Puts it up for Adebayo. Takes the alley-oop pass and dunks it down.
Oh, Butler, he's a jack of all trades. He doesn't just look to score. He's also happy to distribute as well.
Now, here's Tatum. Yep, that one goes in there. Tatum's got the lead up to 11 now for the Celtics.
Well, he's been doing it all night. Why not go back to him?
Oh, exactly. Give it to the guy with the hot hand as long as you can. Let him try to close this out.
He gets that one. And that's now 24 points for Butler.
Oh, he's such an old-school player. I mean, Butler is no stranger to having to beat aggressive defense.
And Tatum launches it from deep. Rebounded by Tucker. The Heat trail by 9. Here's Butler. And Horford pulls it down. Pritchard passes to Tatum. Left side, Horford. Shoots over Hero. That's good from Horford on the assist by Tatum. Tatum's got 5 assists tonight.
Even though he's been stretched out this game, Horford, he still remains a solid mid-range jump shooter.
Williams against Butler. Here's Lowry, and the Heat get another bucket right there.
And we've seen this before. Once Lowry gets cooking, he's an absolute load who cannot be stopped.
Now, here's Tatum. 1:33 left in the fourth quarter of this one. Good work there as it goes.
When you allow good scorers to get uncontested shots at the rim, no wonder you're losing.
Yeah. Horrible effort. It appears they may be on the brink of giving up. And he's been so dependable in this game, taking nothing but good shots.
Smart finds Tatum. 1:10 left in the fourth. 6 on the shot clock. Williams trying to break free. Horford's shot is good. 21 points for Horford.
And just not much more you can say, guys. It's the end of the line for one team and a hard-fought, well-deserved trip to the NBA Finals for the Celtics.
And the big difference here was accuracy from three-point range.
And once they started sinking shots, they really stretched out the D and created other opportunities. And anytime they got space, they seemed to just knock down another triple.
And their place in the NBA Finals is secure with what will be a resounding victory for them here in Game 6.
Yeah, they'll be very happy to have avoided a Game 7 and all the drama that would have come with it. With this win, they'll have just a little more rest and a little more energy heading into the championship series. And that could be huge for this team. A fantastic show. And what an amazing all-around game it was
for Jason Tatum.
I mean, he had a plan for how to attack the D. He executed and never let up. Relentless offensive basketball.
Traps in the tray. Tatum's got 38 points.
And credit the whole team. It was a focused, concerted effort to put this one away.
Yeah, I love how they played for one another out there. No signs of selfishness. Just a total team effort.
And he is an elite-level decision-maker. Lowry understands when to pass out of that pick-and-roll and when to shoot.
And so the Boston Celtics take the series and will continue.
And you can see the elation on their faces. It's not just happiness, but pure excitement and joy to be headed to the NBA Finals.
A tremendous opportunity now, just 4 wins away from a championship.
Yeah, and so close. I mean, they can practically taste it right now, but it's not going to be easy. Those next 4 wins are going to be the most difficult of the season if they can get them. But no matter what happens, I think the accomplishment of winning the conference championship is something this franchise and its fans will always remember.
And they'll represent the East in a final series that's mere days away. And so this one is in the books. We hope you've enjoyed being with us for the Eastern Conference Finals. For Greg Anthony, Chris Weber, and David Aldridge, this is Kevin Harlan. Thanks for watching the NBA, presented by 2K Sports. We'll see you later.